Myself Gokul, I am L3 winner of 2018 Misaal. Firstly, I was not interested in this program, but my friends brought the application form and everything. Simply, I just wrote an essay, then I was selected for the group discussion round. Then I was selected for the presentation, in which they said that I have won. I was only really shocked that really did I won. Then I thought they will give some one day lecture and like that. I felt it like that. After the orientation, I really got to know what is Oasis. Oasis means it's an organization which helps kids to develop leadership qualities more and more in them. We might have leadership qualities from the other things, but Oasis improves the leader skills which we have already. And then if you want to say, for whom is this L3? L3 is for those who don't have self-confidence, who don't have punctualities, and who are ignorant in their life. And like if they are scared, they will commit suicide. L3 is for those. And the main thing why I wrote this essay is the gifts which they give. Like they said, the second prize is Himalaya trekking. Because of that, I wrote that essay. Then in this is my second workshop at Gujarat Oasis Valleys. My first workshop was at Bangalore. The atmosphere here is very good. First, while coming, I felt it's very hot in the train. So I thought, even in the valleys, it will be very hot. How to sustain that heat? How can we survive there? After I came here, first day I was like, okay, let's see what will happen. But from the second day, I started enjoying it like anything. Then on the first day, as soon as we came, after 2-3 hours, we gave all our phones to DD. And the phones, for 5 days, we didn't stay with phone. We have completely not used the phone, and we have gave all our snacks, everything. And then this workshop was about relationship. Relationship, I took the topic as relationship with my dad. It was very bad. It's been many years that I have spoken to him. Then when I was doing empathic listening, Didi asked me to tell me few feelings which my father feel about me. Then I got to know that I don't know anything about my father, what he feels. I really don't know what he feels inside. But every time I was thinking that he is hurting me, then I got to know it is not he who is hurting, but it's me who haven't spoken to him from many years and I am hurting him. Then I got to know what's the value of that relationship. Once I go from here, I will first hug him and tell him all my feelings and thanks for Oasis. Oasis, it's different from any other organization. Why? Because I have attended many camps like this, like NSS and other camps from school, everything. But in that all, we will do whatever we like, and like we will neglect that, whether they will also neglect. Let them do if they want, or else let them learn, or they don't care. But in Oasis, they will understand each and every person's perspective, what they think, and they will teach us in the way that everyone should understand and everyone should get involved in it in an interactive way and with love and care. Thank you.